tuner before you unplug it because it'll pop. And I want you to work on really strumming those without a pick and pressing down on it.